Hello everyone and welcome to the Anime Zillia, and today we're going to be going over episode 10 of the Cardfight Vanguard EX story mode. If you missed the last couple of episodes, make sure you go and watch them, because last time we took down two opponents and we lost against two people. Well, I say two, it was actually this character, this cursor is hovering over. Emi Sendou may look like a sheep on the outside, but I can assure you she is a mean nasty wolf on the inside. Her and the Bermuda triangles are deadly. So I had to try and think of a counter. Maybe this will work, maybe it won't, but we'll just have to find out. The reason why Bermuda triangles are so deadly is because they share their skills between each other with their grade 3s, and that's just... it's annoying to deal with. I hate this hand. Did I press record? Yeah, I did. Oh, that's a shame. We got a soldier on. Grade 3. Silver lining. Not. Really? I'm getting a trigger. No, I'm not. Stop getting grade 3s. Right, it hits. Oh, I can't do any more attacks, crying out loud. Bye. Oh, you... I didn't mean to do that. I really didn't. I've got him because I'm gonna lose otherwise, but one trigger and it's done. And she's got triple drive. I got one heal trigger in this deck and it's not coming.
Damage ticker.
Yeah, so about that counter to Bruno Triangles. It's a joke. Alright, let's try another tactic. Let's try another tactic. Thank you. Trigger. Thank you. I need some RNG luck here, come on. She's gonna get a crit. No, good. Ah, this character is too lucky. Why did they make Bermuda Triangles a force deck out of everything? Should just have like too many draws and not lose a criticals. Even though that's still a problem, but not as big of a problem. You know what I mean. Right, I knew that was going. I don't need that. Right, heal. I'm happy for three. Would have liked Tom to stay, but... Why can't I? That's dumb. That is so dumb. Why can't I attack it? That's stupid. Is it because of this card's skill? Triple drive and intercept. And boost with grade 3s. Okie dokie, right. Honestly, I don't actually see myself actually getting past this for whatever reason. Right. Oh, she can take him from my drop zone. Well, that's depressing. She's got triple drive, I can't risk that. She's got triple drive, so I really don't want to risk it. Oh no, she doesn't. I swear there's a card that does triple drive.
Time.
I'm risking it. If I get it right, I win. She gets a boost anyway. Boom! Just gotta hope she doesn't get a heal. Because her luck, she will. Don't care. Yeah, okay, I'm kind of happy that happened. That was luck, and I said I have got no luck in this game. But that was pure luck, I won that. Ask me to fire again, no chance I'll beat her. No chance at all. Anyway. I guess I lost. Oh well, it was super fun. That's right. Are you seriously just a great schooler? Yeah, and I Q and Q. Well, anyway, nice having a card game with you. Let's do it again sometime. Yay, Kyun Kyun Raido! Yeah, totally. What? Oh, it's Aichi. Whoa, Aichi! Your sister's almost taller than you. You need to watch out, mate. You need to grow. What do you mean, almost? Oh well, Aichi. Sorry. Well, I guess I could grow a little bit. Seriously, man, I was joking. Don't you get it? My brother doesn't get jokes. I'm sorry. He's not good with comedy. But he is good at fighting, right? Let's do it. Happy to oblige. Happy to oblige? Why would Aichi say happy to oblige? No, I lost. I'll get you next time. So it looks like I'm losing over and over again to Aichi. Hehe, Aichi, you beat him good. Thank you. Why'd you do that though? Alright, let's go straight into this one.
Excuse me.
Oh, English. Excuse me. What? I don't understand a word she's saying.
Are you a Vanguard fighter?
Ooh. Why, yes I am. Am I a sandwich fighter? Or sandwich rider? I don't get it. I could have a sandwich. A sandwich? I'm sorry. A sandwich? Did I? What is she saying? What is she saying? Hey, she was in the G series, if I remember correctly. She used Artemides or something similar. She has a glove. She has a glove, so we must fight. Aww. Look at that trash piece of hand there.
Stand up!
Honestly, didn't realize she was in the game. It's pretty cool.
Vanguard
Yay, grade 3. No. Okay. Not the crazy round point, but is a grade 3. Ooh, yikes, she's going all out. We'll go to 3 and then we'll start focus on defense. Damage no Ichikai for this. Power to Rearguard. Okay, so that's a race. Different than the anime, but I guess that's all they had for Genesis at this moment in time. I'm glad she's not pulling out the astral plane though. That would be a bit much. She's using Force 2. What is everyone in Forces? Right, she has way too many cards in her hand. Need to get rid of some. Somehow. I keep forgetting it's one way or another, the wrong way around skill for this. Crikey. What am I getting? Trash. Absolute trash.
Drive check.
damage check.
Vanguard ni attack.
Guard.
Turn end da.
Watashi no turn ne. Draw. Kono ko ni kagayaki o misete ageru. Rider. Imaginary gift. Force. Call. Skill 発動. Call. Skill 発動.スキル発動ヴァンガードにアタック
ノーガードダメージチェックドロートリガ
ー Good No point me guarding that attack because I'm not gonna take too much damage from it so
ヴァンガードにアタック
I know that was an over guard, but sitting at 4 with 2 criticals coming my way, potentially 3, it's happened. It happened to Emi. Now, I'm probably am gonna ride to Imperial Daughter? Simply because I need that extra 600 point boost. Contengado, yep, knew she had one then. Okay, so down to 5. 4 if she puts a card down. Well, 5 actually, because she draws a card, so. She's going all out. Yep.
Drive check. Vanguard on attack.
Guard.
I don't need to go into 5 just yet. Amaterasu is going to stay in my hand because I need some perfect guard fodder. Could it go to 28? Could it go to 28? Nah, I didn't get a double. How many times do you want to do that? Oh, I would love to have had Narukami right now. Oh. I just had a horrible feeling. I have to fight Emi again. I gotta fight Emi Sendou again. The reason being is, on my other account, it's where my Kagero and Narukami clan is. Oh, that's upsetting. So I won't be using Narukami or Kagero today. To be honest, this match has taken a long time. Come on, no content guardo. We're doing that. I think that's guaranteed our victory. I think. Because you helped do it, I'll let the horse win. I'll let the stag get the win. Seriously? Haha, beat ya! So, where we go from here? Well, you are a good fighter, I'll give you that. Wait, you could speak Japanese? I didn't think you could. Why didn't you speak Japanese earlier? I guess I just wanted to have a bit of fun with you. You know, Vanguard fun with the gloves and everything. Get your mind out of the gutter. Thank you for the fight, it was very fun. Long, but fun. Yeah, you're a good fighter. Oh, these guys look like they're evil. In the secret dungeon. Oh, sorry. In the secret dungeon. That fighter. He's been very good lately, hasn't he? Yes. Too good, in fact. We must invite him and destroy him. However, there are still a couple opponents you must face before he is able to face us. But no one can beat us, so I don't see the problem. That's right. Our clan, Gear Chronicle, will annihilate anybody and everybody. For we transcend time and space. Isn't that right, little sister? So, we welcome any challenge. You are quite right, brother. Very well, let's go. I only know they use Gear Chronicle because I played them in the free play. Ooh. Right, it's a little bit short, but that's going to do it for this episode. Because next time, we're going to face Leon. Leon's a big hitter, hard nut to crack, tough opponent, however you want to dice it up. But that's going to do it for this video. Now, I will really quickly just show you... Basically, if you want to know the grade trees that I use, or if you want to know the deck recipe altogether, then just let me know in the comments down below. However, these are the main grade 3s that I tend to use for this Oracle Think Tank deck, really. Because I've got these ones here, which they're good, but they're not as good. And I don't have like the complete decks to use them properly. So, I'm yawning. With that being said, honestly, I've actually been sat here for about, I don't know, 2 hours trying to beat Emi with anything I can, really. So if you've enjoyed, make sure you smash that like button. Really means a lot to me. Helps me out big time. Subscribe if you're new so you never miss a video from me. And until next time, I hope you have an amazing day. Comment all your thoughts down below and I'll catch you later. Bye bye for now. Don't know why I do that, but oh well.